What if the hardest thing you ever had to go through was the strongest thing about you? There's an account in the New Testament where Paul asks the Lord to remove this thorn from his flesh. And while we're not sure what that thorn is, it was something painful that he had to endure. And the Lord's response was, "My grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness." See, when you're at your lowest and weakest point, that is an opportunity for God's glory to shine the brightest. And he will use all things for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. Comment, "I'm called," if you believe it.